sorry.
Fish with a noodle or omelet? Fish or omelet?
This is good.
Omelet?
Yep.
Years later.
Just touched down at Incheon Airport, did all my tests, and currently just chilling here before I go to my Airbnb. I'm feeling super tired after the long flight. Didn't really get much sleep, so hoping to catch a few hours of sleep at my Airbnb actually. It's now 10 p.m. in Korean time, and this is actually my first meal in Korea. I last ate on the flight at around 6:30 a.m. Once I checked into my Airbnb, I actually just knocked out because I was so tired. And then when I woke up, I just went and walked around the neighborhood, found this street food. This is actually, I'm not sure what it's called. Maybe sundaejim, like. Usually I only eat the sundae on its own and not the ones with sauce. So I'll try it. That tastes good. I mean sundae still tastes like sundae, but having the sauce actually makes it much better, not so dry. Another challenge that I was hoping to try again was eating the naejang or the pig innards for the sundae when I come here, because the last I tried I didn't like it. Trying this, actually not very sure what part this is. Maybe it's a liver or yeah. Surprisingly acceptable. Maybe it's with the sauce, it doesn't taste too irony. Acceptable. I like it. I've always liked sundae, which is actually quite a surprising thing because I've never liked food that tastes kind of like having the irony blood taste. But I feel like it's a bit of an acquired taste. After I had it, the first time I didn't like it, but after that I started having a craving, and every time when I come to Korea I would want to have sundae. My three games. I have sweet potato and some vegetable, kimari, and squid legs. Actually, I don't really like eating sweet potato, and I've never tried this before, but I'm just going to eat it. It's all about trying things that I've never tried before. Vegetable. It's just like a fried thing does. Because I also have tteokbokki. Actually, I'm not really a big fan of tteokbokki. It's kind of too sweet for my liking. But it just feels weird if you go order street food and you don't order tteokbokki. But I kind of think that I wouldn't be able to finish this.
yesterday felt like my graduation. Now some of those kids have got their own. Been a while since I took a vacation. It's been a while since I really let go. Don't wanna look back, thinking I could've done this or I could've tried that. Don't wanna look back, cause it's going by fast. I'ma call my mother. It's been a while since I've been home. Take a trip in the summer. See all the lights in Tokyo. Tried that.